The master, by precept and example, taught the value of worshiping the Creator in the midst of the natural surroundings of creation. He preferred to commune with the Heavenly Father amidst the trees and among the lowly creatures of the natural world. He rejoiced to contemplate the Father through the inspiring spectacle of the starry realms of the Creator Suns. The URANTIA book, paper 167, section 6, paragraph 5.